10 simple rules to be great in hockey. Thank you. My name is Pete Fry, founder of Puckmasters Hockey Training Centers. I am very excited to be able to write this and narrate this book for you. First of all, let me say that hockey has come a long way in the 15 years since I founded Puckmasters Hockey Training Centers. When I first started, there was not a lot of training out there for hockey players. In fact, what was said when I was growing up was, you have to be born a great hockey player, like Wayne Gretzky was born a great hockey player. That's what everyone said. Well, nowadays, that does not have to be. A recent article in Wired magazine talked about how hockey players nowadays can be made. We can duplicate what Wayne Gretzky does. We can duplicate what Mark Messier does and all these great hockey players, the Bobby Orrs of the past. And you notice the skills in hockey players today and the fitness is getting better and better and better and better. So I am here today to give you 10 simple rules to be great in hockey. Starting with rule number one. The most important rule I believe in hockey or in any sport is be hungry. I remember I was 14 years old playing minor hockey at Juan de Fuca Minor Hockey Association. And my dad talked to me after a game and he said, you know what, I was speaking with a scout from the Victoria Cougars of the Western Hockey League came up and started talking to me. They showed some interest in you. And so I was curious as to what the scouts said, and my dad said the scout didn't say anything. He said he just had a question, and his question was, "How hungry is he? How hungry is he?" That was a question of the scout. I thought about that. I thought about what the scout said, and I really pondered what the scout said. And you know, years later. Hearing a NHL great general manager, Bob Gainey, talk about the importance of hunger. Players have to be hungry. You know, nowadays, sometimes some challenges with some NHL players is they sign these big contracts and then they are not hungry and their hunger goes away. I think Bob Gainey's comment was, how can you be hungry when you're full? So, anyways, that's the number one simple rule is you gotta be hungry. You gotta be hungry. Fine. Now, how can you get hungry? How can you become hungry? Well, you can write down reasons why you want to be a great hockey player, reasons why you want to play at this certain level. If you simply take that and you write those reasons down, that's going to help you become hungry. Find the reasons. Find the legs beneath the table. Reasons are legs that hold up the table. Find the reasons why. Right. So you could, if you want to do some homework right now, take a pen and take a paper, pause the CD, and write down three reasons why you want to be a great hockey player. And you could substitute to be a great hockey player for three reasons why you want to make this team. And write down those reasons. Very, very key. So that's the number one rule. Follow these 10 simple rules. Continue to improve. Remember, you're either getting better or you're getting worse, and follow these rules and you'll continue to get better and better and better. The sky is the limit, and who knows, one day I may see you in the National Hockey League, or I may see you on TV or in the newspaper, you know, doing something great. Make it a great day. Until next time, stay great.